This is VDJ Mikey Mike coming to you live. Hi, Jackie. Hi, Jackie. From my little humble abode. I gotta look here. Anyway, just want to give you a kind of a heads up and tell everybody what's been going on in my life. I am officially divorced, and I've got to get back on the dating scene, right? So I've got to lose 100 pounds so that women find me attractive, and I'm not the big guy. Anyway, I have lost 40 pounds already, and how I did it was from juicing. I've been juicing my fruits and vegetables, and that bad boy right there. That's a Breville juicer I found on Marketplace, pretty cheap, for $80, normally $250. And I've been juicing apples, and you can juice bananas. Kale, spinach, celery, just stuff that's healthy for you. You can juice just about anything. If it's not organic, peel it. If it's organic, you don't have to peel the cucumbers, you know, stuff like that. So I decided after watching a couple of movies on Netflix that I've done 21 days of this and I feel amazing. I feel great. I've decided I'm going to cut out all meat and all dairy. I'm going 100% vegan. Yep. I'm not weirdo. But when you see me when I'm down to 180 pounds and fit, and no high blood pressure and no issues, then you're going to come ask him, hey, how'd you do that? What'd you do? And here it is. This is what I did. I bought that juicer right there, and I'm drinking that. That's green juice. That literally is spinach, kale, cucumber, celery, ginger, turmeric, and a lemon. That's all that's in there. And I feel great. I don't feel hungry. I'm getting my protein from plants. Everybody asks, what about protein? I can add protein powder if I want, but I get plenty of protein from the vegetables that I drink. So you don't have to juice. You can just eat your vegetables, which I eventually will, but I'm on a weight loss program to get down to my weight. According to the BMI charts, I need to be 179 to not be in the obese category. So I guess that's my new goal, 179. Anyway, so there you have it. I'm VDJ Mikey Mike signing off. I'm not forcing this down anybody's throat, but if you'd like to get started or be inspired, I want to suggest that you go to Netflix and watch a movie. There's a part one and a part two called Fat, Sick, and Nearly Dead. And then if you are interested in a couple more movies, you can watch Forks Over Knives and What the Health. What the Health will blow your mind. So anyway, that's what I'm doing. And stay tuned, stay updated, and watch the weight fall off me. Bye.